will begin as Fox breaks to the net and scores! Great play by Adam Fox and a great move on the finish. And the Rangers lead 1-0.
What passing this is by the Rangers in their own zone. One little short pass. Here's another one. And then watch him with the stick. He just deflects the stick. Deflects the puck. And then just goes past everybody. And that little move, and Alex Lyon.
Fox with it. Panarin. Panarin scores!
Took a shot from the other side, and then eventually he'll put himself in a position to get the pass from Panarin all the way across. Panarin gives it to him at no hesitation, and Alex Lyon tried to get there, but that
shot is blocked. Coming in is Goodrow, hit the side of the net, trying to back it in. It goes in. Rangers score.
Jimmy Vesey, I believe.
He's getting all the attention. Jimmy Vesey gives the Rangers a 3-1 lead.
It's a hard-working goal. Another face-off win by Trocheck. He ends up with it, gets a chance. That one goes wide. Then the deflection, and then Jimmy Vesey just dives right in there. Boy, you talk about attacking the net. These three players all get in. They're within about 10 feet of the net. And Vesey comes up late as that puck is there. Goodrow will throw it in front. There's Jimmy Vesey.
Play it out in front. Heedle is there. Taco is there.
Another strong move.
Taco shoots. Save. Oh, it's up by him. And it is in. Rangers score. Again, another greasy goal. Lafreniere. Taco and Heedle all around the net.
Grenier was there. This will be a better look at it. Well, Grenier started the play. Boy, oh, what a play.
It.
He did.
Just under 12 minutes to go. Here comes Panarin racing in. Centers. Sabanajan scores! A thing of beauty. Panarin to Sabanajan. Mika's second goal of the game.
It's hard working too, just a different style. Fox will throw it to the other side. He'll get an assist. Beautiful backhand pass by Panarin. And Zibanejad with that wrist shot. High rising shot. Goes over the glove. Fox starts it. Zibanejad finishes. In the middle was the beautiful backhand pass by Panarin.
Lindbergh. Lindgren sending it ahead. Cleared out. Papo Kako and Philip Heedle. Pass for Heedle. Empty netter. And then Lyon has two goals in the game. It's 6-2 Rangers.
Play on the boards. He just takes off up the ice. He'll look to his right and see Heedle. And he just flips it over there, might have gone off the stick. And